again for some more Resident Evil Revelations, Episode 2, Part 3. That's what I'm going to call this from now on. But, yeah, here we go. We're starting up the second episode of Resident Evil Revelations, of where I left off.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah. Oh.
She's dead.
What?
Here we go. Revelations 2, Episode 2.
Just like kids, you two men! Fun shit!
Go on without me! We'll regroup later!
You heard him, Gabe!
Go!
You stay the hell alive, Fisher!
Yo, Fernandez. Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Paul! Gish!
Get up.
Oh, God. You owe me a pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay, too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. All right. Any requests?
Guys. It's loading. Oh boy. Come on, load.
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Mind if I do?
Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
What? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that bitch
man.
Stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Come on.
I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. Could use your help.
There we go. What's in here? Just flying though. Guess I'm good with. Now, I have never played this episode yet. We recently just bought it. I had to give my mom $6.
I guess we're not alone out here.
Doing Dead Space 3, which I have on disc. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to play that. I swear, but I gotta redo both. I'm gonna say fuck it. There we go. Oh shit. much. Reminds me of freaking Pyramid Head. Reminds me of Pyramid Head from freaking Silent Hill.
Now!
Finally.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
If you guys want to read it, you can pause the video. Is it? fuck, dude? Water, 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 water. God, please, water. God, there's shit in here. Why the fuck are you still standing here?
Could use your help. Check that out. Yeah. I wasn't too sure if I was glitched or not. Don't got time for that shit.
Thank you.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls...
There we go.
See if there's anything we can use inside. I'm dope. Dopey by doing this. There's something on top. I just realized I should have looked up. There's something on top. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? I swear, there's something around the house.
Do you think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out.
Really?
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Okay, stand back. Okay, we're in.
Thank you. Let's bring it back to Gabe.
I meant to test the bracelet.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. The location might be the key to getting off the island.
Where's Claire anyway? That should be everything you need.
Work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic. Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
We'll try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
There's no shaking off the cell. Only consuming the cell.
Calm down, Pedro.
Color.
Now!
They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
Oh my God! I don't know what to do!
Numbers.
They've got
a
chased him away?
Hold on!
Thank you.
Of course, right in fucking front of me.
Claire, get up to the roof!
Moira, this way, hurry!
And open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Bullet hole?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for... Through here! Give me a hand! Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
Damn.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher, you're a very burdens girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it. The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out. By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Come on, boy. Fuck you.
Hurry up!
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Really? Good then. I feel like we're gonna need that. This don't seem good.
That girl!
Yeah, we saw her.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
She had the one under there.
It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Excuse my language, but still, there's gotta be a fucking way to make it slower. Yes.
I can't do this alone.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here?
Down, Claire. Let me talk to her. You must be so scared. I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on. Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh. You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together. Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains.
Shh. There's... Oh, shit. Don't move until we get music.
Motherfucker.
Moira, did you hear that?
Okay.
see that!
I think we're clear.
Let's go get the car. It's safe now. Can you find the way over? I can fit through that hole.
What service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy.
Here we go. I think this is it. I hope.
See this, bitch? We are off this motherfucking island!
Fuck. Oh, my dear little Grigor.
Come on,
that's
come on.
Cheating.
Damn it. God damn it, come on! Shit. No. No!
Babe, get out of there!
My escape is death, but not this one.
We lost the girl.
There we go. That's the end of that one. I guess all of them might be an hour or 2 minutes long. But have a nice night, guys. The second part will be up tomorrow.